Well, did you find anything? There must be some way we can make that female druggist give them her pills.
Well, closest I can find is Wilson versus Thorpe's Pharmacy in Mount Corey, 1952.
Well, what'd it say?
Wilson sues Thorpe for refusing to sell him arsenic to kill rats in his cellar. Pharmacist Thorpe claimed arsenic would be dangerous to Wilson's personal safety, as Wilson was not a responsible person. Wilson, however, proved beyond any doubt that he was safe and responsible, won the case, and purchased his arsenic on Tuesday, May 4th.
That's good. We got it.
He was buried on Friday, May 7th.
Just lost her again. Better get this soup into him. It's getting cold.
Terrible way to get that arsenic. Much smart.
Yeah.